Hi guys, today it's all about framing. So, what exactly do we mean by framing? Well, in a nutshell, all it's about is drawing attention to your subject by putting areas of blur around it or blocking out parts of it. But ultimately, it's about drawing that attention to your subject. Being in my kitchen and not really being surrounded by what you can class as a lot of frames, I'm having to be quite creative about this. So, to be honest, I have cheated a little bit and I have pre-prepared something. So stick around and I'll show you. To make things as easy as possible and so there's no excuses not to shoot, I've chosen objects that pretty much most of you will have access to. So here goes. Yep, it's a loo roll. And secondly, we've got an iPad, but you could use a mobile phone if you want to. And lastly, I'm going to do some framing with my fingers. The next thing to do is go and find some objects to fit in our frames. So here we go in the kitchen, having a little look round for something that we can possibly fit into a frame. Now, here we go, let's just have a little look. Aha! Yep, that looks pretty good. I think we can probably fit that in a frame, no problem. So let's carry on. That's number one. Looking around. Ah, the camper van. Yes, the camper van. He looks pretty cool. I think we can fit him into the frame. Searching around for number three. Aha, I found some eggs. Now, they might make a quite nice composition. So I'll just grab a couple of those. And there we go. We've got our subjects. Now for the frame. Okay. So here's framed image number one. And this is using my iPad. Just simply switch my iPad on. And then what I'll do is I'll take a shot and see how I can edit it up nicely. But as you can see, the frame of the iPad is drawing our attention to the eggs. So here's shot number two, and for this I'm going to use the loo roll. Right, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to pop this over my lens, look at that. And the tricky bit, because I'm working single-handed here, the tricky bit is going to be trying to use my thumbs. There we go. Now, the real tricky bit is, now that I've got it framed up, is actually moving my fingers down to hit the shoot button. This really is a bit tricky, but if I can do it, it proves that you guys can do it as well. But finally, we're at our third image, which is going to be using the lovely Lego camper van. And for this, I'm simply going to use my fingers. So here goes. Let's see if we can get that in there. Now the trick is, again, as you can see, our camper van's pretty badly out of focus, and what we want is for my fingers to be out of focus. So I'll try just touching that and hopefully it will refocus. Yep, there we go. I think that is the shot. Right, okay, so stick around, guys, and I'll edit these up and let's just see what we've got. So guys, here we go with the final edits. None of them need to be a masterpiece. It's just simply exploring the idea of framing. And I hit my 3-minute challenge. Off you go, guys.